Hi, hello, good evening guys. Today we are going to discuss about how to handle the wet hair. Many of them doing this mistake in our regular life. After a head bath, we will handle our hair very roughly, and few of them will do very roughly to remove that wetness from their hair. In village side, you might have seen they will be doing some rough handling at wet hair. So we have to avoid that. Smoothly, you have to dry your hair by a soft towel, as like in this video. You can please do that. And that side part also, you have to put your hand inside along with that towel, and smoothly you have to do, as like in this video. See, you can observe now how she is handling the wet hair. This is the one biggest example. So as like this you have to do. And then another more advice is, always office going woman or some urgent purpose, we will comb our hair while we wet hair. That is very very bad habit. It needs to be avoided. Why? Because your hair would be very soft at the wet. So that time if you comb your hair, definitely splitting will happen, and then tangle also will be more after it got dried. So definitely this habit has to be avoided. And one more thing is, when you do tangle after a head bath, you have to use towel after drying, or else after half drying you have to use your finger to remove the tangle first. You should not use comb directly. So please avoid that, because that is very very worst activity at wet hair. See how she is removing her tangle by finger itself. In this manner you have to remove your tangle very slowly and very gently. So after you removed the tangle, you can get very very tangle free hair after it got dried, and it would be easy to tangle your hair after drying. It helps, I mean to say. Half it only you might have removed your tangle by your fingers, isn't it? So it's very easy to comb after drying, and you can avoid many hair care related issues. Especially hair fall, you can avoid it, as well as your hair would be very very smooth, and it would be easily manageable while you doing this process which I said above. So kindly follow these tips across, and if you have any more doubts or clarification, please comment me in the comment box. I will reply. Very thank you.